if his mental game is off key, he won't feature. But if his mental game is there, and he's, I know his trainer John, he says the guy's on fantastic form. It's the likes of Gift Kilehe, he'll also be around. Gift, I don't think he's not one of those guys that are going to attack you. Generally, he just runs a very good, consistent race. So, yeah, it's the guys that are racers that you have to look out for, you know. So, let's see. Definitely, you know, Stephen's head is very, very strong, and as I've always said, you know, even in the 2011 Upper, where Stephen won, where he had that massive duel with Fani Machipa, Stephen wasn't 110% on that day. You know, he was probably only about 85% on his game. So he has a very, very strong mind, which, you know, a normal runner like myself, when the body says walk, the mind says walk, and we walk. A guy like Stephen, you know, his head is there.